Hello everyone. So today here is the class of an easy drawing by which you can enjoy and make different things like see I have made a head hut. This is a pencil color by which you have drawn a tree. This is a flower and this is a penguin. See, can you imagine by which using what I have made this penguin? Now I will show you in this video and try it and post your video in the group. See how you have to do. You have to take a paper. ठीक है. अब आपको दो पेंसिल या दो ब्लैक पेन आपको कैसे पकड़ने हैं. You have to hold the pen like this. ठीक है. इस तरह से आपको पकड़ना है और हम ये वाली ड्राइंग ड्रॉ करेंगे. ठीक है. तो कैसे होगा ये, इसको यहाँ से पकड़िए और सिंपल सा यहाँ से ऐसे करके ऐसे. ठीक है, ये आपने ड्रॉ किया. अब इसको आप ऐसे करके जॉइन कर दीजिए. ओके, फिर यहाँ पे एक लाइन खींचिए. ड्रॉ थ्री लाइन्स विद दिस. मेक अ डोर लाइक दिस. मेक एन ओवल विंडो. हियर अ स्मॉल विंडो. Now color the picture. Now you have to make a chimney also here. This is a chimney, a smoke is coming out. So this is how you have to draw this and color. Use these colors or any of your favorite or likeness of according to the color. Color the picture like this. Okay, now I'll show you how to draw the trees. Nothing you have to do. Take two colors, green and light green, dark green and light green color. Use the tip like this with a small and slowly and steadily increase the, give the shape of a tree. Okay. Don't use the tip. Use flatly. Okay. Again, draw this. Give the shape of a tree wherever you need it, like this. Now use the light green color. Make another tree of light green color. Like this. You can use colors according to yourself. Then take a brown color and make a trunk over here. Fill the color, fill the brown color to give the look of a trunk. And make a grass. Give a look like this. So this is how you can make a tree. By giving the, using the brown, green and light green color. Now I'll show you how to make a flower like this. Okay? How you will do is, first, make a sign of a, I'll show you with the pencil. Make a साइन ऑफ अ प्लस, यूज लिटिल डार्क, देन क्रॉस इट एंड ड्रॉ द लाइन इक्वली. ओके, इट शुड नॉट बी कोई छोटा हो कोई बड़ा हो, इट शुड बी विद द इक्वल साइज. नाउ जॉइन, मेक अ लीफ लाइक दिस इन एवरी लाइन. नाउ मेक अ लाइन, स्मॉल लाइन इन दीज गैप्स. स्मॉल लाइन, नॉट लार्ज. ओके, नाउ अगेन मेक अ स्मॉल लीफ हियर जस्ट टू गिव अ लुक ऑफ अ फ्लावर. Make a stem over here, leaf. Now color the flower in yellow color, leaves in green color. You can color according to your choice, whichever color you like. It's not necessary to give yellow color. This is how you have to make it. Okay. So now I'll show you how to make a penguin. Can you imagine? See, you have to use the index finger to make a shape of a penguin. Just put the finger like this. Okay? Draw a line, outline line. Again, shift your finger a little bit to the downwards. And again, make a line here. Okay? Now give another shape like this. Again, make an outline of index finger. Put your finger a little bit down and again make a line. So what you have to do? You have to join the lines, make his wings. Make the wings, eyes, mouth, a bow. Like this, his claws. And color the penguin in black color. Like this. This is how you have to draw. Okay? So try this and post your videos definitely to the group. I want to see which child can make a beautiful rhyme which I have taught you right now. Okay? Thank you.